people would rather die than publicly speak. According to the Mental Health Institute in Maryland, USA, 75% of those surveyed have a fear of public speaking. Might be interesting to know also that of those surveyed, about 40% had a fear of dying. So this tells you that people would rather die than publicly speak. Sadly, in New Zealand, we've got a bit of the same thing going on, where salespeople have an inability at times to be able to present. And by not being able to present, what that means is sometimes the story that they want to tell just doesn't get told the way that they want it to. And the downside to that, of course, is that maybe the customer doesn't actually hear the value of what's being presented because it hasn't been presented to the degree that it needed to. It's not something that can't be repaired. As I found in walking around and working with companies is that people can learn how to speak, how to present, how to deliver a message that adds value to the customer. For salespeople who have this fear, take control of your future, conquer whatever it is that's holding you back. And if you need some help around this, hey, I'm here to help.